still making science. I like it. Wow, I finally ran out, huh? Once again, we're gonna sit and wait, man. See how this feed goes. Beautiful. Brings a tear to my eye. Nice. How far does that reach now? Look at how fast Military 2 is going. What are they gonna give me? Not much. It's time to upgrade the base. Yeah, so now that I have tech 2, right, when I need the fast transporter belts, I'm actually going to end this belt line and replace it with the upgraded version. So the last feed for this belt line will be the production of the fast transport belt. Under attack, but nothing our bases can't handle. Our base. Under attack again. We have a red exclamation mark this time. Something was destroyed. Looks like it's been thwarted, but let's go on over there and check it out. Oh, nothing was destroyed. Just damaged. Problem solved. If I need another one here, I could. So, let's see here. What is the difference? Okay, so it's two lengths. That's nice. Carrying on, my first will be to upgrade this. And let's go ahead and replace. That is hauling ass. Nice, that's cool. This is going to take us a while. This system doesn't need to be fast, but the feeding into does. Needs to get its food quickly and efficiently. With an increased baseline output, I'll be able to have more. This will be awesome. And we are unlocking things left and right. Let's go. Think I'm gonna need more ion gear wheels produced. Let's reverse that actually. So let's go this side and this side. There we go. Now we're seeing a better flow. Still hyper focused. I don't understand. Oh well. What can you do? I don't know, Batman. That's what I mean. Consuming a lot more than I'm producing. Could maybe expand it another round? Question mark. Kind of taxing. got upgraded a bit. So does it make it faster?